style. Rock a microphone. Straight from the top of my dome. Hello, we are Resignation State Gymnasium number 1, and we want to tell you about a really common in modern computer science, 3D printing. Then what is it? It's a process where a real three-dimensional object is being made from digital 3D model. 3D printing uses a layer-laying method, in which the printing object is created by putting several two-dimensional layers on each other, which are horizontal cross-sections of this printing object. The commonly used material in 3D printing is actual plastic. It's like that due to the low melting temperature of plastic. But in future, there will be probably whole factories that print using stainless steel or carbon fiber. We think that developing in that direction is really promising. The first printer was invented in the 80s. Modern technology has already developed so far that it can build even houses in a few days. Wow!
Okay, let's go back to our school lesson. We offered to create an object or part of a mechanism in a special 3D printing program that you can actually fully use. Of course, each of you can do it at home, but the 3D printing is actually really expensive. But anyways, our school offers this unique technology for free. So, when the 3D model is digitally created, you can turn on the printer and get this job done. As you can see, our students are excited and looking forward to the result. The 3D printer is doing its work neatly. Wow, it took more than 10 minutes, but the result is totally worth it. Thanks for watching. Good luck printing.